Now Briere throwing it across ice. Picked off by Hodgson. Trying to get Hansen down low. Yannick Hansen, good role player for this club. Back to Hodgson, the youngster. Tried to turn it out in front, it hit the side of the net. Brizgalov was waiting for it to try to block it as well. Now Simmons in, try to help out Carl, but instead it's Higgins. Chris Higgins, well-traveled forward who found his niche with the Canucks late last season. Muscles the puck out through the blue paint. Rolls all the way to Briere, and the Flyers try to get some offense going. Briere darting up the right wing. Briere cuts toward the middle. Plays it off beautifully for Mazaros. The shot, he scores! Andre Mazaros! The birthday boy tomorrow celebrates a little early by giving the Flyers a 5-4 lead. Mazaros scores for a case of Tasty Cake.
Well, you said it, JJ, the Flyers trying to generate offense. One of the ways you can do that is jump up on the ice on the play. Braden Colburn was right beside Danny Briere on the rush, and there's Colburn in front. Who was the third guy into the zone? Andre Mazaros, and Briere threaded it to him.
And boy, I'll tell you what, they took advantage of a Vancouver change. Look at the top, right there. As the Canucks, actually, the last two guys go off the ice for the change. So who's the trailer?